Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make lamb pilau with almonds and raisins using my Akash basmati rice. The thing with cooking is, if you do not get the right brands, you will not get the desired taste, look, and texture at the end of your cooking. So in this new cooking series, I'm going to be sharing with you guys all the brands I love to work with. So after my cooking, I get my desired taste, texture, and look. And in today's cooking show, I'm going to be showing you how to make Indian lamb pilau. This fragrant and fluffy pilau, also known as pilaf or pilau, is studded with lamb chops, crunchy almonds, black currants, an array of flavors that meld to create one flavorful, yummy dish. Now join me in the kitchen and I'll show you how to make Indian pilau rice using Akash basmati rice. Hello. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make lamb pilau with almonds and raisins using my Akash basmati rice. The thing with cooking is, if you do not get the right brands, you will not get the desired taste, look, and texture at the end of your cooking. So in this new cooking series, I'm going to be sharing with you guys all the brands I love to work with. So after my cooking, I get my desired taste, texture, and look. And in today's cooking show, I'm going to be showing you how to make Indian lamb pilau. This fragrant and fluffy pilau, also known as pilaf or pilau, is studded with lamb chops, crunchy almonds, black currants, an array of flavors that meld to create one flavorful, yummy dish. Now join me in the kitchen and I'll show you how to make Indian pilau rice using Akash basmati rice.